know me, but ain't no hoe in me. I take the bags where they post to be. Scaling and sagging like girls. Serving some side nigga, you can come and get come it. Let's stay away from the broke shit. I'm tired of the road. Just to walk with the tricks, I'm increasing the pace. Finesse for some overs, I'm slicker than lotion. Little dude stay with his mama, that nigga got no motion. Drop a 4 on the soda, finna fizz up the fake. Rolled up money knots in my pocket like Ed Rock. Been serving all day, I'm in dirty clothes. Take a nigga down through there just for my bankroll. Racks out the couch, nigga, even if the bank closed. Tax a nigga 22 for the stain ball. 12 damn, nigga got me, man, that was real close. Come with my
Crazy. Looked right at it.
Y'all see where we at though. Man, doggone. Where we at?
Nah, it might be, we might have right here. It's only 9 somewhere.
Right. I'm gonna run up
chips. Yeah, something. I mean, something. Good to you. This is the first stop before we get to Seattle. Bro, I'm so mad I left my tripod. That is so sick. But we should go this weekend. We should go this weekend. What you
see? Can't grow a beard.
Man, we were feeling real good, you know. Little helmet.
Are you trying to go to the NFL?
Yeah, I'm
going to try out for the Seattle Seahawks. You know what I'm saying?
Dang, we only down to baby PQ now, yo. These niggas stole my grill out of my car.
Nah.
My bus down, yeah. Stole my grill on my car, don't got much down grill anymore. Lost my big PQ in Miami on the jet skis, trying to be cool. Oh shit, look at that man. Let me get back with y'all though, we're about to find some food and... Yeah.
You live in Fort Worth? We from Fort Worth.
Oh, what?
Yeah. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Heck yeah. Yes, ma'am. You have a good one.
Y'all too. Have a good vacation.
We out here. Baggage claim. They got little pies and shit out here at this one. Bro, I am drunk.
I
I don't know. Wait. Yeah.
It's the current line we in. Oh my God, I dropped my phone. Get the Avis Preferred line.
Yeah,
Preferred Plus members. This is the criteria. Preferred Plus
members.
Why is my card not ready? Your rental is ready. Choose my card. I'm not supposed to be sitting in this line, bro.
I didn't take
PTO. Nothing, bro.
No.
Nothing, bro.
You want some other thick shit. Hold on. It ain't who? The WNBA? Uh-oh.
Ooh,
she look good.
She look good.
She looks
great. Bullshit. Oh, they gonna get that thing. I'm gonna get canceled.
Gonna put that in there?
Yeah.
They gonna cancel me.
You trying to expose a nigga?
Nah, I'm gonna be a buck. I'm gonna just keep it 100 with you. I like tall women, bro. I got this thing, right? You know, a nigga like 5'7", 8". I'm 5'8", right? On a good day, a nigga 5'8". I mean, like, I like 6'1"s and shit, bro. I like 5'8"s and up. Like, be liking my bitches.
I like 6 feet. My height, I'm taller.
6 feet, but then let's put a weight on it, though.
I hit different.
205, hit different.
205, hit different. Let me see.
2 years of the shit I've done, bro. The money I've blown, nigga. The shit I've done, bro.
Return on investment.
That's what I'm saying. That shit would have been crazy, bro. I spent 60 bands last year in demons. 60 bands in demons last year, bro. That's sick. Skyline. Crazy, y'all.
Zone with this part right here.
In and out. Damn, we got the goddamn piney forest.
Yeah, nah, for real.
But y'all know this is different. I never planned on coming to no damn Seattle. My boys didn't bring me out here to Seattle. My folks.
Then my grandpa chopped the head. Yeah, we was chopping it up.
For real?
Yeah.
I want to get on that boat. That's why I really want to play.
Say, that nigga's a lot cooler
than
child than
he is with me. That's how, bro, you know how it is, fool. You know how it is, bro.
You see them niggas, they said nothing about, like, responsibility to jail. They ain't living making and shit.
Because if we were in here, they be digging in your shit right now.
Okay. Where Martez at, man?
Who's that?
The nigga with the house, man, with that orange door on it. I'm getting content in there. I'm taking pictures over there, nigga, with this orange outfit on.
He said with the door, look, he got something behind there.
Bro.
Some land behind
I want to see his whips.
What do you have?
I didn't even see what was in. Like, I know what kind of cars he got that's not out front. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah. I need him to, how old is that nigga, like 30 something?
Bro, I went to Seattle like 10 years ago. He was younger then. Like, he was like 28, 29. Then nigga might be 38 now. You see what I'm saying?
He got like two kids and some other
shit. Yeah, he got
some teenagers.
They
cool. I'm trying to get on that court. I know. That's what y'all really want to see. The man happened. He got something for me.
I do.
You got nothing for me. And I'm doing it in Balenciaga.
And I got some Kobe's on right now.
And I'm going to do it in Balenciaga's. Triple S's. Nigga, like, that man cooked them in some triple S's. These hoes heavy as shit, boy.
They probably won't be able to say that.
Adam, did you used to hoop
in the ring? I don't know. I got Adam, bro. I'm not going to hold you. I like what you got, Reggie, but I seen Adam do it. He surprised me himself.
Can we put some wages on
it? I would. I'd put whatever.
I'm going to let
Adam wage.
I don't think you got me.
Adam, this
not going to lie to you. I might dub.
Oh, here you go, right here, man.
Yeah. Oh, dude, I'm getting another picture with these bills. Oh no.
You gotta send
it. Let me get out the way too, Adam. Gotta be. That's the stadium right there. That shit on the water though. When the stadium float off the dock, you feel what I'm saying?
Boy, stop it, boy. The stadium don't float off the dock.
It comes from land. It comes from land, nigga.
No, it don't,
bro. You trying to go?
Bro, you just said the stadium go from land to water.
Like it's a pier. Like this shit, nigga. This shit damn near sitting on the lake,
bro. But you're saying the stadium can detach from
no, it don't detach. Like, it's floating. Like, it's on the island. It's not on the island. It's on the edge of the shit. You see what I'm saying?
Peninsula.
Where the water, you're looking at water and
peninsula.
Shit.
Huh? Like peninsula?
Yeah, let's use the correct terminology.
Okay, yeah. But you said the motherfucking stadium get to flow no water.
It don't flow. It was a nigga like...
I ain't get where you was going. You scared me. T-Mobile Park, bro. That must be the Mariners.
Yeah, that shit T-Mobile.
This where the, that's where the damn All-Star game was last week. 2 weeks ago.
So that's both of them joints. Closest miles, you dig me? So
you're just trying to hear him get to it. At 2-3 in the morning, that would have been cool. I'd have hated dropping all the way up here. 3 in the morning.
You drive
and
back.
Then drive back type
this thing. Is traffic, dude. Like, you fucking with traffic right now.
This gonna give me the Dallas vibe running through that where we going right now?
That nigga like, where the food at? Nigga, take me over there where they toss some fish, nigga. Like
bro, we really running out. No sleep, really.
In 2 hours.
2-3 hours.
Yeah, I never broke out of that on the plane. I never got to that. I slept around like, I'm on my way to home. Like, nigga, you can fall asleep with your pops. Like, nigga, if you get
man,
in there.
Man, what?
Like,
man, it's like.
Just keep it a butt. Like, it bring back childhood.
I have not slept with my father since I was 6 years old, so I don't know.
Bring it. You have nostalgia, nigga.
My dad would probably tell me, nigga, get out the bed. He don't like me that. Like that.
He was on.
He don't like me like that. He gonna be like.
He was on it, but like, nigga, you know, he can be hard. No homo. On a nigga, right? And he lightened up a little bit. Nigga, don't drop none of it. Like, I'm a public figure, right?
He said I'm a public figure.
Like, you're not trying to get canceled.
Is the light hitting over here now?
No. Yeah, in real life, I seen you twinkle a few times, but if you ain't get letting the sun tap,
I think you get pissed, bro. The nigga not gonna be play with y'all. They can't even see what God has done, how He done blessed me with the bust down frozen wrist. This wrist right here is a little 20 ball. It was a 20 ball. You know how long it took me to get the 20 ball? That's crazy. Like, I really be thinking about that.
To expand on the wrist, and right. I already have a vehicle, place to stay.
Come on, degree, bro. That's shit. What I'm saying. Like, that shit. Stuff. That shit took me some time, bro. That shit was not easy, bro.
You know what I'm saying?
I seen 200 last year, and I blew 120. No cap. I promise to God.
Excuse me.
Oh, stress life. Oh yeah. Please. So, what y'all get into tonight? Excuse me. C-Fest? Yeah, get them out the back seat.
Y'all going to see this? No? Can I get your Instagram? No?
Yeah.
You know you want to do it.
So we trying to link up, so we trying to get some shit going. Y'all missing out on a great time. Cut it.
Cut it, Phil.
This shit really
so good. Like, after coming from Texas, though, like, this is like a blessing. Damn, the Texas feel like God don't like Texas. How hot it is out there. Like, the heat levels is unreal. 108? It was 108 yesterday when I left. What that nigga, demon, that little D said, a demon flew out the car when he opened it up. That old man sitting in the sun. He said a fucking demon fell out there. It's too hot. Now I know the interior of my car was 120 plus the other day. Convertible top? That hoe cooking through there. Oh, there
you go. I hope you feel the turn the AC back on at all.
I mean, it feels good out here.
It feels too good that you put that AC too nippy for a young nigga like me. You.
That's
because
y'all just keep smoking cigarettes.
I'm done. Don't. Yeah, I'm done with it. I don't even smoke cigarettes. I don't know what you're talking about.
You niggas be smoking squares, bro.
So don't smoke a cigarette. What you think, Grant?
You think this has to be a burnout food?
Let's try it.
I'm about to taste burnout, trash control.
I think I'm gonna be like,
trash control.
Oh, yeah, do this shit right here behind my desk. Please. That shit gonna be lit. Like, do this shit. See what he say.
No burnout. These hoes don't got it. I can feel it. He's not the raptor. That hoe, I got it. Damn near salty. Ooh, turbo?
Turbo.
You talking about a turbo?
You got the turbo.
Who's.
They like coffee over here, like it's coffee spots, and tea spots, like on every
single. Hey, your dad got to grab this light, and it's the light people in Trump Park.
They need a right here.
This how long let me go and bang them out? Oh, there we go. It's paddling.
Yeah.
Nah.
Eight to
30 minute limit.
30 minutes.
I'm just letting them go, and then I'm going to do a YouTube. Yeah, come on, lady, so I can go ahead and reverse in there.
Ooh, my goodness.
Yeah.
I do it, too. This that Ram type shit we was trying to grab.
I'm about to try to park
shit,
right here.
Proper, fool.
Yeah. Shit, you know. Minutes free. How long you think we're gonna be in this house?
It's a museum, man.
Free already.
Getting the parking spot.
Yeah, man. Young Chill, man. Flex, look. Check this out. Check this out here. So, say we're gonna go up here, go up and down, take some pictures, right, and go to the fish market. And then go to Locks, and then fade the fish fry, and then see if we go to the NFL. Oh, let me call my brother.
Yeah, that's what I've been looking for.
Sir.
Niggas don't know this. 2.5. Real lovely, right? Real lovely. Oh, that shit.
Apple. The apple. All right, I got you.
You see what's going on?
Man, that's crazy. Good sun. Oh yeah. What's this museum? What's this?
Space.
What's the maintenance schedule to like make sure everything keeps running?
Problem.
That's a different vibe. Like, everything's different.
The diamonds, everything hit different. You're talking like you wanted to.
Yeah,
I thought we could be friends.
They be locked in and I'm switching up. Yeah, man.
We about to get the ticket right there. This man.
I'm about to just ask.
Mom, he's not there.
Oh. I ain't never been stopped in the process of getting a.
Bro, the way your feet smelled last night,
I've never been told.
If a female smelt that trying
I've
to lay
never
down
been told that my feet stink by a female, this thing is tripping,
bro. She gonna be like, nigga, what the fuck is this smell?
I am very hygienic, bro. But
are you a man's man?
Let's hop in the car so they can
go. I'm finna take another one of these.
Nah, not right now.
Bro, those 24-hour joints, bro.
This nigga trying
to
get crazy on the medicine, bro.
Don't try this at home, kids.
Please don't. We was just in this little Joey's last night. I was jumping. If y'all looking for any type of trick activity, this is the number one trick right here. He said he about to take a bitch from Seattle to Miami.
And look, I need like all 7 out of 10 Latina women.
7 out of 10
You got a little fupa, we gonna build you up to a 9.2
Nigga said 7 out of 10 So we about to walk in this hoe and do interviews. So while I'm in this hoe, I'm gonna be asking people. I'm gonna say, damn, what can I do? I can do a funny ass video though. I'm be like, we from out of town. We trying to figure out some shit. I be watching all that shit on YouTube. That shit really be funny.
Yeah.
The only thing is, he be outside the bars and shit, so he know everybody grown. Like, I might run into some young shit and feel kind of fucked up about it. What mall is this? What's the name of this mall? Westfield. Yeah, Westfield. Why am I lighting like? It's like you gotta get close. I ain't even trying to be that close. That's what, y'all think we gonna find some at H&M? Oh, this Hollister. Body right there though.
That's body talk though.
Urban Lounge can be a movie. You know what I'm saying? Don't get caught out here. You know what I'm saying? Don't get put down. Right there.
Bro, we done had a time of our life.
Shit, crazy. Look,
get my Avi.
got the vibes, though. I'm looking for the vibes. I'm looking for Shorty. Shorty told me to send her a video or a picture of us in motion.
But not me and Adam, dude.
For the stain ball. 12 damn, they got me, man, that was real close. Come on, my child, nigga, make